Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if I had remained on those hot coals, burning my pretty flesh.